Fireside Stories with Bob's Wife.
That's me. Welcome to Fireside Stories with Bob's Wife. I'm Bob's Wife. Hello, my children. Gloria, Bobby, and hello, my audience. We are here today to tell a wonderful Christmas tale of laughter and love. It'll warm your hearts. And if it doesn't, just drink some eggnog and laugh a little, okay? We begin with a boy named Steve. 20 years old, brunette, loves long walks on the beach and cuddling with his grandma on a cold winter's night. He truly is a Christmas Grinch who hates the holiday season. Will he learn to love what really matters? Stay tuned. Can someone get me an e-cig?
Merry Christmas, Steve! Are you ready for the best time of year?
No, I am not, Gerald. Everybody is just way too cheery. Bad stuff, you know, just keeps happening to me. And it's just, Christmas is not for me.
Oh, please, what kind of bad stuff?
Not again.
Well, maybe it's just by chance that those bad things happen. Hello?
Steve, this is an alert to tell you your credit account has been hacked by a man in Zimbabwe and your identity is at stake.
Oh. Bro, just don't worry about it, okay? My life is just messed up. Nothing can change that, alright? Like, Christmas can't even change that. My life is doomed.
Well, hey, I know it'll cheer you up. We're gonna go get some tacos later if you wanna come with.
Well, I gotta take a test first before we do that, which I'm probably gonna fail, by the way, but I'll see you later tonight, man.
Alright!
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Overslept during the test.
Can this day get any worse?
Sir, do you know what time it is?
Time for you to get a new phone.
Man, phone got stolen. Why am I even surprised? At least I can go to Taco Bell tonight with Gerald. That's something I can do. And I just, hopefully the door isn't locked. Something bad is gonna happen. Just let it happen already.
Bro, you got it all wrong. I'm the Christmas angel. I'm here to help you because you're sick.
What are you talking about? I am not sick.
Bro, you are definitely sick. You're sick in here.
Nothing can help me. Unless... you want to get me out of this room?
Yeah, can't help you with that. But I'm pretty good at cheering people up, though.
Tell me, Christmas angel.
How about I show you what your life looks like if you were never born?
Merry Christmas, Steve! Are you ready for the best time of the year?
So, wait. You're telling me that if I was never born, my parents would have just ended up having another child, named him Steve, and he would just hate Christmas as well? That really cheered me up.
Wait, bro, I have one more option, and it just might do the trick.
So, what is this exactly?
Well, this, my friend, is a limited edition DVD of Christmas 2016.
No!
Aw, yeah!
think he'll know me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams, and I'll be home for Christmas if all. And presents under the tree. Oh yes, and Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams, and I'll be home for Christmas if only in my dreams. If only in my dreams.
So, what you think, bro? Hey, man. How do you feel, bro?
You know, Christmas isn't always the brightest for me, and my life isn't always the easiest, but remembering that we have friends, family, and also a God who loves us, I think that's what makes life bright. It's not the events that happen, just like the family in the video that love each other. Why couldn't I realize this earlier?
Well, looks like my job's done here.
But hey, how do we get out of this room?
Aw, man, I found a key while we were watching the movie.
You did?
Yeah, man, so I'ma head out. I'm gonna go get this angel food, lay in my angel bed, wash some angel hair. And you know what?
What?
Merry Christmas.
Hey, you too. Hey, wait!
No. 40 years later.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Bro, you're still here. I'm so sorry, man. It's been like 40 years? I'm so sorry.
I haven't forgotten. Gerald! Yes. I haven't forgotten.
Oh, my back.
And there you have it, children. A story that shows life is worth it when you remember how loved you are. Ugh. Bob, what did you put in this coffee?
Pickles and peanut butter.
Love you, dear.
For sure.
Of laughter.
What are you doing?
That was so good, Bethany.
He was doing this with the.
Yeah.
My life is just doomed.
Oh, hey, I'm going to Taco Bell later. If you.
There is no hope.
Stop. I'm sorry. Yeah. Again.
Close your eyes if you have to.
I have to.
Christmas 2016.
2016.
This, my friend.
2016
does
sound kind
of funny. Is a limited edition CD. Okay.
One, two.
Go. Hi, I'm Bob's wife.
Go to the.
You gotta put it against his skin. I feel like.
You get that?
And hello to my children, Gloria, Bobby, and.
Bubba, yeah.